plate will fall on the floor, right? If I pull it a little faster, the plate will fall on the floor. But if I get here, if I pull it up, it's gonna throw the plates off the ground. If I pull it down, it might tear. But if I do it just right, nice and straight, one, two, three, hey. So there's a little bit of kinetic friction that slid this a little bit, but it didn't have very long to act before I had the paper out. Right? So if I pull it a little faster, it still moves like that, right? But if I get here and I jerk it fast enough, let's say, and I don't pull it up like this because then the plate will fly up in the air. I don't pull too far down because then it's gonna like tear the paper. Let's see if I can do this. One, two, three. Oh, oh, oh. Let's see if I can do this. One, two, three. Oh, 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 I've done this like oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Well, the paper, this has never happened before. Oh my gosh, I've been doing this exam, I've been doing this for like 15 years and this has never happened. Wow. I don't know if I pulled it up a little or it's because the paper was a little bit wrinkly there. I think maybe that's what it is. I had some wrinkles in there. It wasn't completely smooth paper. I was able to blow that out through my mask. What does that mean? Anyway. Go watch the 8:30 recording and you'll see it works.